when we say characteristics, that means it is called properties.
Yes, sir.
So what are few properties of sound? This is what we have to study under this topic called characteristics of sound. See, there are three things in sound which are characteristics. One is called pitch. Pitch means nothing but frequency.
Okay.
Depending upon pitch, we can come to know about the intensity of sound, means strength of sound, energy of the sound. So three characteristics of sound are pitch, loudness, and quality. Pitch, loudness, and quality. They are three characteristics. Sound is produced by which thing? By what?
Sound waves.
No. Sound is produced by vibration. They travel in the form of wave. Sound is produced by what? Vibration.
Vibration.
But it travel in the form of wave. Means disturbance. So if vibration is suppose very fast. 1 minute, I will just keep the video on. If vibration is suppose vibration is very fast like this, very fast.
This is slow.
So if vibration is very fast, then can I say frequency is high?
Yes, sir.
Because more disturbance are traveling.
Yes.
And if I keep this slow, then I can say vibration is slow or frequency is slow.
Yes, sir.
In that means if vibration is high, frequency is high, that is called high pitched or shrill sound. You ladies, their voice is shrill. But suppose a male, then he may be louder, but he doesn't say. And then he will say what? See, tomorrow we are going to come. And if it is fast sound, shrill, tomorrow we'll come. So they will say fast. Whereas the person who is gentle, he speaks louder, frequency less. So pitch is determined by what? Frequency. Higher the frequency, higher pitch, that is called as shrill sound produced by female. Low pitch, okay. But high loudness, mostly produced by who? Male. Have you followed this concept of pitch? Pitch is nothing but,
yes,
what?
Sir.
So what is pitch? That means
frequency.
Yes. And now you have played, I think, guitar. In that guitar, there are some strings, no, sir? String.
Yes, sir.
We have to tighten that string. So when you tighten that string and pluck it in between, frequency of sound is emitted. Higher frequency if you want, tight you have to keep. Lower, loose you have to keep. So can I say frequency depends upon size of the wire? मतलब पतला वायर तो ज्यादा फ्रीक्वेंसी देता है, गाढ़ा वायर कम फ्रीक्वेंसी देता है. सो इट डिपेंड्स अपॉन साइज, टेंशन. टेंशन मतलब वो कितना टाइट कितना लूज किया है उसको, साइज, टेंशन एंड मास ऑफ दैट स्ट्रिंग और मास ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट. सो फ्रीक्वेंसी इज इनवर्सली प्रोपोर्शनल टू लेंथ, फ्रीक्वेंसी इज इनवर्सली प्रोपोर्शनल टू एरिया, फ्रीक्वेंसी इज इनवर्सली प्रोपोर्शनल टू लीनियर डेंसिटी. मतलब पतला वायर, लंबा वायर, पतला वायर, कम डेंसिटी वाला वायर, मतलब हल्का वायर ज्यादा वाइब्रेट. अंडरस्टूड दिस मच?
यस सर.
टेल मी व्हाट इज पिच?
पिच इज फ्रीक्वेंसी.
नो, पिच इज नॉट फ्रीक्वेंसी, पिच डिपेंड्स अपॉन इट. इन केस ऑफ वुमेन नॉर्मली द पिच इज हायर देन दैट ऑफ मैन. it depends up in case of wire or string, it depends upon which thing? Length of the string, area of the string, density of the string. Inwards means ulta. Longer wire, bada wire, to kam dega frequency. Chota wire, jada dega. Halka wire, jada dega. Patla wire, jada dega. So they can ask you dependence of the frequency. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Now, what is loudness? Loudness. The loudness is relative term. मेरा कान अगर वीक है तो कोई जोर से चिल्ला रहा है तो मुझे सुनाई देता है, तो मैं बोलूंगा अरे क्या मस्त बोल रहे हो. लेकिन दूसरा के कान स्ट्रांग है, बोले मस्त क्या बोल रहे हो, तो चिल्ला रहा है. सो लाउडनेस इज व्हाट? रिलेटिव टर्म. व्हाटएवर आई मे फील लाउडर, यू मे फील दैट वीकर और फीबल. दैट मीन्स आई कैनॉट से कि फॉर मी इट इज लाउड, फॉर यू ऑल्सो इट इज लाउड. इट डिपेंड्स द क्वालिटी ऑफ ईयर ड्रम फ्रॉम पर्सन टू पर्सन. So can I say it is not fixed? जो मेरे लिए loud है, आपके लिए वो unloud हो सकता है. So loudness is determined by whom? The person who is listening, ना?
Yes, sir.
So loudness is determined by person who is listening to it. Who is listening to it? ना अभी डिपेंड किस पे करता है. सबसे पहले हर एक आदमी के लिए अलग अलग चीज लाउड होता है. किसी किसी को ज्यादा शक्कर भी कम मीठा लगता है, और जो डायबिटिक रहेगा उसको थोड़ा भी शक्कर डालेंगे तो क्या बोले, अरे कितना मीठा बना दिया. तो दिस स्वीटनेस किसके ऊपर डिपेंड करता है? अलग अलग लोग के ऊपर अलग अलग डिपेंड करता है. मेरे लिए स्वीट है, आपके लिए नहीं स्वीट है. वैसा लाउडनेस मेरे लिए जो लाउड है आपके लिए नहीं लाउड है. सो इट वेरीज फ्रॉम person to person, depends upon person who is listening to it. अब ये loudness मतलब ये आवाज कम ज्यादा होता कैसे? So the loudness, they can ask an important term. Loudness of sound also depends upon the intensity of vibrating source. Intensity of vibrating source and distance between source and listener. Now see what is meaning of this. Suppose आपने अपने घर पे एकदम loud sound में music लगा दिया तो मुझे सुनाई पड़ेगा क्या?
Yes, sir.
आपका घर पे आपने लाउड म्यूजिक लगाया और मैं मेरे घर पे बैठा हूँ.
No.
Can I hear? No, no. So I am saying, अरे श्रीधांशु जरा आवाज जोर से करो ना. आपने बोला अरे फुल वॉल्यूम कर दिया सर, तो भी आपको नहीं सुनाई देता है क्या? I said, नहीं, I cannot hear. He's saying, what you are saying? I said, yes, I can't hear. Then you realized, अरे अपना सोर्स मतलब आपका घर और मेरा कान का घर में डिफरेंस ज्यादा है ना. You said you come to my place, you'll be able to hear. So when I change my distance, can I hear properly?
Yes, sir.
That means loudness can depend upon distance between source. But when I came to your place, you shut down. I said, अरे इतना नजदीक आया आप कुछ आवाज नहीं आ रहा है. तो आपने बोला चालू तो करने दो ना अभी. So it depends upon sound का amplitude and also distance.
Okay.
So, अभी एम्पलीट्यूड मतलब इंटेंसिटी. सपोज एक सिंगर है, उसने खाना ही नहीं खाया और स्टार्ट किया गाना गाने के लिए. उंगली में अंगूठी, अंगूठी में नगीना. गाना कर अंगूठी में नगीना सुनाई पड़ेगा क्या? तो कह रहे खाके आना, मतलब इंटेंसिटी चाहिए, ताकत चाहिए. उसने बोला उंगली में अंगूठी, अंगूठी में नगीना. अभी मत सुनाई पड़ रहा है क्या? नहीं. It depends upon what? Intensity of vibrating source. Vibrating source मेरे लिए तो ये गला है मेरा vibrating. Hello, 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 hello जितना जोर से बजाएंगे वाइब्रेट होगा उतना जोर का साउंड आएगा, जितना नजदीक रहेगा उतना अच्छा आएगा. सो लाउडनेस डिपेंड्स अपॉन इंटेंसिटी ऑफ वाइब्रेटिंग सोर्स एंड डिस्टेंस बिटवीन सोर्स एंड लिसनर. प्लीज कॉपी दिस मच लाउडनेस वाला पार्ट. You can ask in exam, name the factor on which loudness depends. So it depends upon intensity of vibrating source and distance between source and listener. Can I clear this now?
Just a minute.
Okay. When is the exam of physics?
Sir, actually, we don't have dates.
Not given?
No, sir.
And paper, what the paper?
No, sir, actually today was our holiday for the Dussehra. So next time we'll get it. Means on Tuesday physics is there and on Wednesday maths is there.
So tomorrow we'll get it.
Yes.
How was your maths paper which I gave yesterday?
So that was good. Sir, only in one question I had doubt.
Which one?
Ninth question.
Becomes double.
Yes. Answer.
Okay. Right. Define intensity of sound. Define intensity of sound. Define intensity of sound. What is amplitude defined as? What is definition of amplitude? Last class we have done?
Yes, sir. Maximum displacement of a vibrating object
on either side of its mean
position. On either side of its mean position.
Now, intensity depends upon that amplitude. In fact, it depends upon square of amplitude. So intensity of sound is measure of energy. And energy will depend upon square of amplitude of vibration. See, if I have less energy means I cannot move that fast. Huh? But if I have more energy, I can move fast. Intensity matlab yaad rakhna, taagat. Agar maine samne wale ko jor ka mara, usne haath pakad ke mujhe bhaja diya aisa. तो किसका ताकत ज्यादा है, मेरा क्या उसका?
सामने वाले
का. सो इंटेंसिटी मतलब एक्चुअली ताकत. वो किस पे डिपेंड करेगा? एम्पलीट्यूड. मैं हाथ ऐसा खींचा और चंद से बजाया, फिर उसको समझ में आ गया ना कितना ताकत था. ऐसा बजाया तो उसको लगेगा अरे ऐसे ही कोई तो चपली मार रहा है. तो इट डिपेंड्स अपॉन एम्पलीट्यूड. जोर का एम्पलीट्यूड यह बजाया, लेकिन एम्पलीट्यूड ज्यादा है ताकत ही नहीं, इधर आने तक खुद ही थक गया. तो ताकत भी ज्यादा अच्छी और एम्पलीट्यूड भी ज्यादा अच्छी, उसको बोलते हैं इंटेंसिटी. So intensity is measure of what? Energy. Energy मतलब ताकत. वो कभी होएगा जब जोर का फटका जोर से लगेगा, है ना? The right answer.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Right. Intensity of a sound is the intensity of sound is a measure of the energy. Intensity of sound is the measure of energy. Intensity of sound is the measure of energy. Carried by sound wave. Energy carried by sound wave. Carried by sound wave. It depends upon amplitude of vibrations produced, amplitude of vibrations producing sound wave. Amplitude of vibrations producing sound waves.
Then, sir.
Two bodies, two sounding bodies may have same frequency but different amplitude.
Right. Yes,
the loudness of sound is measured in decibels. Spelling I have written here. Decibel denoted by dB.
B is capital in this, in the short form.
D is small b.
Answer.
Then write, distinguish between pitch and loudness. Make two columns.
Done, sir.
Pitch and loudness. First point. It depends upon frequency. Loudness. It depends on amplitude. Second point. Hello? Yes, madam. That is on Sunday, coming Sunday. It won't be possible. Oh, no problem, madam. When you get the time, just call me. I will discuss about the progress. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, thank you. Yes, written. Second, yes, second, it depends on size, comma, mass, comma, tension of vibrating source. It depends upon size, mass, tension of vibrating source. 1 minute, huh?
Yes, sir.
Write down second point.
Answer.
Okay, third point. Second point on loudness, right? Huh? It depends upon area of vibrating object. It does not depends upon third point, right? Huh? It does not depend on distance between source and listener. It does not depends upon distance between source and listener. Here, write down, it depends on the distance between source and listener. It depends upon distance between source and listener.
Done, sir.
So we did pitch, which is dependent on frequency, it depends upon mass, size, and the tension. Now write quality, or also called as timbre. So first condition was pitch. Second factor was loudness. Third factor is quality or timbre. See, if frequency is same, amplitude is same, lekin quality acha hai ke nahi, that decides the sound. Sound quality is called timbre.
Yes, sir.
It is characteristics of sound that allows us to distinguish between same pitch and loudness. So I can distinguish by hearing, knowing the understanding the quality. कि सेम पिच वाला है क्या सेम लाउडनेस वाला है. कोई कोई सिंगर रहता है बोलता है एक सुर ऊपर गाओ. अभी एक सुर ऊपर मतलब मुझे मालूम तो रहना चाहिए ना, सा रे गा मा पा धा नि सा. तो सा वाला जो पिच है ना, फ्रीक्वेंसी, रे रा में थोड़ा ऊपर आएगा तो लोग बोलते हैं उससे क्वालिटी समझ में आता है. सो क्वालिटी और टिम्बर इज द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स बाय विच वी कैन डिस्टिंग्विश सेम पिच एंड लाउडनेस. सो क्वालिटी से हम लोग डिस्टिंग्विश कर सकते हैं. ओके राइट. क्वालिटी और टिम्ब्रे इज द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ साउंड. क्वालिटी और टिम्ब्रे इज कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ साउंड. इज कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ साउंड. Quality or timbre is characteristics of sound. Of sound. तबला बजाया क्या आपने? तबला sir. और ये गिटार भी बजाया है?
Yes sir.
दोनों का frequency same, लेकिन सुनने वाले को समझ में आएगा तबले का आवाज आ रहा है क्या इससे, तो क्वालिटी बताता है. So quality or timbre is the characteristics of sound by which we can distinguish between a One minute. What you have written?
Quality or timbre is characteristics of sound.
That allows the ear. That allows the ear to distinguish. That allows the ear to distinguish. Distinguish to separate. To distinguish sounds, even when they have same pitch and loudness. Even when they have same pitch or and loudness.
Answer.
That means, देखो जैसे बताया ना ये दोनों का फ्रीक्वेंसी सेम है लेकिन क्वालिटी सेम नहीं, अलग अलग है. तो क्वालिटी इज नथिंग बट कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स दैट विल अलाउ योर ईयर टू डिस्टिंग्विश. वो तबले से आवाज आ रहा है क्या गिटार से? ओके
सर, इट डिपेंड्स अपॉन द वेवफॉर्म इनडायरेक्टली.
एक्चुअली इट इज कॉल्ड हार्मोनिक.
ओह
नेक्स्ट लाइन. Right, same note. Same note emitted from. Same note emitted from two different musical instruments. Two notes emitted from two different musical instruments. Same note emitted from two different musical instruments.
Yes, sir.
Can be distinguished because of their quality. Can be distinguished because of their quality. Can be distinguished because of their quality. Now, in textbook, can you see MCQ questions?
Page number.
The voice of woman has dash pitch. Higher pitch than that of man. If the amplitude of vibration is large, it produces what? Loud sound?
Yes, sir. Loud.
Dash depends upon frequency.
Pitch.
Dash depends upon distance.
Loudness.
All sounds are music?
Yes, sir.
All sound are music. एक बच्चा रोता है, वो म्यूजिक है? प्लेजेंट लगना चाहिए ना, कान को अच्छा लगना चाहिए ना, प्लेजेंट, दैट इज कॉल्ड म्यूजिक. सो प्लेजेंट साउंड इज कॉल्ड म्यूजिक, अनप्लेजेंट आर कॉल्ड नॉइज. मीनिंग प्लेजेंट मतलब क्या, अच्छा लगना चाहिए ना. सो व्हेन यू पुट ऑन द म्यूजिक, सपोज इट इज अर्चित, हैव यू हर्ड अर्चित म्यूजिक? नो
नो सर.
विच सिंगर्स म्यूजिक यू हियर? Not yet.
Not much, sir.
Okay. One singer's music you might have, song you might have heard, Devendra Varma. So suppose I start singing, and next you might have heard about Abhay Dubey. Both sing, but who is singing better? Abhay Dubey singing better than me or not?
Sir, that's difficult to differentiate.
No, you can, na, because you can make out na, somebody's voice is God gifted and other person is trying. So God gifted voice, which a person is singing, I feel pleasant. Even my, you might feel pleasant, but you say, nahi, wo jyada pleasant lag raha hai. But idhar koi aisa gana gaata hai, ekdam jor ka awaaz mein, come on. Bole, are kya pagal hai, gala phat gaya hai kaise. Every sound is not music. Pleasant is music. Unpleasant is noise. Okay?
Yes, right. Sir.
Define music. When vibration produced, when vibrations produce waves in regular pattern, when vibration produce wave in regular pattern as shown. Then result is pleasant sound. Then result is
pleasant sound.
This is called as music. This is called as music. And write, define noise. Then vibrations produces waves of irregular, here I've written, when vibrations produces waves of irregular pattern as shown, just draw this pattern any type, then the sound is unpleasant. This is called as noise.
sir, these were drawings also determine that quality of sound, no? Because they both the second one has irregular waveform and the first one has similar waveform. So quality matters in this book.
No, no. Quality was कैसा quality क्या था? दो अलग अलग डिवाइस है, दोनों का म्यूजिक अच्छा है, स्टिल आई कैन मेक आउट, एक तबले वाला है और एक स्ट्रिंग, वो क्वालिटी, ये क्वालिटी नहीं, ये तो बेकार क्वालिटी है, ये है ही नहीं ना क्वालिटी, तो बेकार क्वालिटी वाला क्यों? क्योंकि इररेगुलर क्वालिटी इज डिफरेंट, दिस इज
नो नो बिकॉज इफ देयर इज ओनली अ सिंगल वे ओनली सिमिलर वेवफॉर्म इज देयर and it's moving going on and on and on just like a jazz music, the same song comes again and again, so it's like quality is perfect, means the sound should also be present for that.
Quality is that characteristic by which you can distinguish the sound is emitted from which source. Ek kya bolte usko, thali ko aisa kiya, दूसरे ने ऐसा तबले से किया, तो दोनों का आवाज समझ में आता है ना, एक थाली का आवाज है वो कॉल, दैट कॉल, दैट कैरेक्टरिस्टिक इज कॉल्ड कॉल.
ओके सर.
एंड प्लेजेंट अनप्लेजेंट इज कॉल्ड म्यूजिक एंड नॉइस. थाली का आवाज अगर अच्छा लग रहा है, अच्छा किससे बजाय तो बोलेंगे आप म्यूजिक एमिट हो रहा है, बट समबडी इज नॉट नोइंग हाउ टू हिट, सो ही मे नॉट बी म्यूजिशियन. सी इफ आई बीट द ड्रम, नॉट नेसेसरी इट विल बी म्यूजिक, बट समबडी हैज professionally learned that, then when he beats, the sound emitted, I will say, musical. Next slide. Have you heard about musical instrument?
Yes, sir.
Actually, there are three types of musical instrument. Hello?
Yes, sir.
Have you seen flute?
Yes, sir.
ये फ्लूट के अंदर क्या रहता है? थ्रेड रहता है, हवा रहता है,
हवा,
हवा, उसको विंड विंड रिलेटेड बोलते हैं ना. एंड सरस्वती गॉडेस, शी हैज गॉट वन वीणा,
सितार काइंड,
दैट इज स्ट्रिंग रिलेटेड, स्ट्रिंग. तो ऐसा तीन टाइप का होता है, एक स्ट्रिंग वाला जिसमें थ्रेड रहता है, दूसरा हवा वाला जैसे फ्लूट होता है, तीसरा परक्यूशन. परक्यूशन मतलब कौन से टाइप को परक्यूशन बोलते हैं? मतलब जिसको ऐसा, देखो एक एक मिनट देखो मत किधर, जिसको ऐसा मारते हैं ना, मारते हैं वो परक्यूशन होता है.
तबला है ना?
हाँ, नहीं तबले पे भी धागा रहता है, जिसको ऐसा बीट करते, बीट बीट
ड्रम्स,
मतलब ड्रम्स, ऐसा दो प्लेट है, उसको पैर से कोई ऐसा बजाता ना, ऐसा ऐसा ऐसा, फिर गणपति में बजाते देखो ऐसा ऐसा.
यस,
दोस आर परकुशन, बट इफ इट इज थ्रेड देन स्ट्रिंग रिलेटेड. गॉट इट?
गिटार,
गिटार, सितार, तब, दे आर ऑल स्ट्रिंग रिलेटेड. बट फ्लूट, सैक्सोफोन, दे आर ऑल विंड रिलेटेड. राइट, म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स आर ऑफ थ्री टाइप. म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स आर ऑफ थ्री टाइप. First, string instruments. Second, wind instruments. Third, percussion instruments. Explain how sound is produced in stringed instruments. Explain how sound is produced in stringed instruments.
answer.
Right. In stringed instruments, the sounds are produced. In stringed instruments, the sounds are produced. By vibrations, by vibrations of stretched string, stretched strings, by vibrations of stretched strings. By vibration and stretch thing, right? The vibrations can be produced. The vibrations can be produced either by plucking, either by plucking or by drawing a bow across the string, or by drawing bow across the strings as in violin. So either you pluck it, say listen, either you pluck it or Shahrukh Khan ke jaisa aisa bajate na wo Mohabbatein movie mein tha,
violin kind of,
it's called violin.
Yes.
Pitch of note in stringed instruments, the pitch of note in stringed instruments depends upon length, comma mass, comma tension of the string. Length, mass, tension of the string.
Sir, what about area? Because if the thick is the string, then thick or thin?
Mass depends upon area.
Yes.
Three things we have written, it also depends upon area. I'm just writing something, you tell me kiska frequency jyada rahega. Wire 1, wire 2. This is 2 meter long and this is 4 meter long. Sab kuch baki same hai. Who will have more frequency?
This is long.
Pardon?
So, which is very short.
This will have more frequency.
Yes, sir.
One wire is thick, same length. Other wire is thin, same length. Who will give more frequency?
Thin.
Thin. If tension is doubled, what about frequency? Increases or decreases? Tension.
Decreases.
Abhi higher standard mein you will be studying, it is directly proportional to square root of tension. Matlab tension 4 time, frequency double hoegi. What is square root of 4? 2 na?
Yes sir.
So when tension is made 4 time, then frequency becomes double. Right now you have to remember, tension increases, frequency increases. Thin wire, higher frequency. Chota wire, higher.
Okay, sir.
Next one, right? wind instruments. Wind instruments. In this instruments, sound is produced due to vibration of air column. Not string, but air column. By vibration of air column. The pitch or frequency of vibration of air column can be changed by altering the length of air column. By altering the length of air. ऐसा बड़ा फ्लूट रहता है ना, उसमें होल होल रहते हैं ना, सो व्हेन आई टच तो आई क्लोज दैट एयर कॉलम, सो वी कैन चेंज द लेंथ ऑफ एयर कॉलम बाय क्लोजिंग द एयर कॉलम और ओपनिंग द एयर कॉलम. ऐसा हाथ ऊपर नीचे करते, सो हाउ इट कैन बी चेंज बाय आइदर क्लोजिंग और ओपनिंग.
ओपनिंग
राइट. एग्जाम्पल राइट डाउन. एग्जाम्पल फ्लूट flute, comma, saxophone, comma, clarinet.
Sir, harmonium?
No, harmonium. Ah, harmonium. Harmonium. हारमोनियम एक्चुअली स्ट्रिंग भी रहता है, वो दो का कॉम्बिनेशन स्ट्रिंग भी होता है उसमें, पियानो उसमें स्ट्रिंग भी होता है. नेक्स्ट परक्यूशन इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स. परक्यूशन इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स परक्यूशन इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स In these instruments, sound is produced by being struck, comma shaken, comma scrapped. Or clasped together. Or clasped together. Most percussion instruments such as cymbals, gongs, tabla, conga, conga kya hai mujhe bhi malum nahi, and drums, and drums do not have definite pitch. And you have written this one?
Sir, I am on this examples. I'm writing.
Right down. I have definite.
Yes.
Definite pitch and are used for rhythm and impact. Xylophone and vibraphone are tuned to a definite pitch. Done full?
Yes, sir. Sir, after vibraphone, R you have written tuned.
Huh?
After vibraphone, vibraphone R, after that you have written tuned, which word? What is that word?
R, tuned to a definite pitch.
Okay.
R, tuned to definite pitch. Now three simple
yes,
things. Wait, one. All the noise are pleasant. Sometimes that cracker voice pollution karta na.
Yes, sir.
So there can be noise pollution also, and you will get headache. So this more louder sound will create noise pollution. Moving planes, jet planes, they give noise, and they start getting headache. That means it is pollution.
Yes, sir.
So can I say, if we are constantly exposed to sound system producing louder sound, they give pollution, due to which we have severe headache, kaan se sunai nahi deta kabhi kabhi, so hearing loss, nervous
eardrums,
eardrums will get spoiled, so that's why we get affected by noise pollution. Then how we can reduce noise pollution?
Reducing the amount of horns.
No, once the sound, we can absorb that sound. That is called acoustics. So when you go in auditorium, they are having wall with curtains. So we can have curtains, we can have carpets, we can absorb the sound.
Yes.
We can reduce the sound either by reducing the volume of the sound or by absorbing the sound. That means by using carpets, by using curtains, they can absorb the sound. Hence, sound can be reduced and pollution can be reduced. Lot of trees when constructed, they also reduce noise as they become natural barrier to the sound. When sound is moving in the form of wave, which way tree aage? So wave ko aage nahi jaane dega. So that trees can also reduce the sound. Clear?
Yes, sir.
We can reduce it by sound reflecting surface. Like, so now the last part of the chapter which you told your teacher has done, monotone. Suppose I have written something और मुझे मालूम नहीं है कि वो गाना है, तो मैंने ऐसा बोला, मैं कहीं कवि न बन जाऊं तेरे प्यार में वो कविता, तो सबने बोला अरे क्या गाना है, कैसे गा रहे, वॉइस को जरा मॉड्यूलेट करो ना. तो when I started like doing like this, मैं कहीं तो नाउ माय वॉइस इज मेलोडियस. पहले कैसा था, एक सरीका था. सपोज आई से देखो कल से ना प्लीज पढ़ाई करके आना, कॉपी मत करना, कोई सुनेगा? बट व्हेन आई चेंज द पिच, कल से सब पढ़ाई करके आना, नहीं आया तो सबको एक एक चॉकलेट दूंगा. मतलब हैव टू चेंज माय द पिच ना. तो एक सरीका साउंड बोलूंगा तो मोनोटोन बोल. अच्छा स्पीकर ऑरेटर इज नॉट मोनोटोनियस, पक जाएगा ना.
सो
मोनो मीन सिंगल, टोन मतलब आवाज. सो इफ द वॉइस इज ऑफ सिंगल फ्रीक्वेंसी देन इट इज कॉल्ड मोनोटोन. इट इज नॉट मेलोडियस, इट इज बोरिंग. क्लियर?
यस सर.
व्हाट इज मीनिंग ऑफ मोनोटोन?
सिंगल टोन.
दैट मीन्स रिपीटिंग साउंड विद सेम फ्रीक्वेंसी, दैट इज कॉल्ड मोनोटोनियस. So continuous sound that does not varies its pitch or frequency is called monotone. Music in its simplest form, if one wave, then it is called monotonic. Hello?
Yes, sir.
So single frequency is monotone. That's all for today. So we have completed full chapter. Next lecture, I will discuss question answers, give reason of this with some numerical. And by that, yes, time, if your teacher also starts with new chapter, I will start with you. So 20 minutes, you will have test next time.
Okay, sir.
From textbook, I can create anything which you saw yesterday's paper. It was created, na? Few questions will be from textbook. Few I will create so that you should get at least some mark. Sab create kiya aur zero mila to depression aa jayega.
Yes, sir.
Okay, bye. Bye.
Next class in maths, you will clear that out now for it. Okay, sir.
In maths, I will clear that.